Will he or won't he make a run for the White House next year? We'll find out in the coming weeks. We are talking about part-time Palm Beacher Donald Trump. We might get a feel for the way that he's leaning tomorrow when Trump speaks at a big rally in South Florida. Christina Puig has live coverage from Boca Raton. Christina?
South Florida Tea Party leaders are very excited about having Donald Trump here as their keynote speaker tomorrow at the third annual Tax Day rally. They say their phones have been ringing off the hooks, and they're expecting quite a turnout.
Love him or hate him, Donald Trump always draws a crowd, and that's what South Florida Tea Party leaders are hoping for when they hold their third annual Tax Day rally in Sanborn Square.
Donald Trump is identifying himself as a Tea Party person, someone that says, you know, we've got to stop the spending, we've got to look at the national debt, and put America number one.
Tea Party staffers revised plans for Saturday's rally where Trump will be the keynote speaker.
We need to put America number one. And I think Donald Trump is the man to do it, personally. And that's why we're excited to hear him come and talk. And it would be great, you know, I think, if he decided to run for president.
The real estate mogul says he's serious about his run for the presidency in 2012. Most recently, Trump leads every Tea Party poll as a favorite presidential candidate, even over Tea Party sweetheart Sarah Palin.
I would say that, you know, Palin is certainly on the radar, but she's not on the top. What we see right now is that Donald Trump is number one as far as choice. And there's been some rumors that, you know, they'd like to see a Trump West ticket.
Billionaire is expected to talk about his thoughts on how to get the country moving again and the need for further tax reduction. Trump is not only known as a worldwide successful businessman, but also for his participation in the reality hit TV show The Apprentice, which is going on its 11th season.
Trump says that he will announce in June whether he will seek the Republican nomination to challenge President Obama in 2012. He's also holding a news conference tonight at 7:30 at Mar-a-Lago in Palm Beach. Live in Boca Raton, Christina Puig, WPBF 25 News.
And once again, here are the details of the Tea Party rally. Donald Trump will address supporters at Sanborn Square Park on North Federal Highway in Boca Raton. This is tomorrow at 1 o'clock. Trump will be the keynote speaker at the South Florida Tea Party rally. Congressman Alan West is also scheduled to speak at the event.